Oh, they look cute.
Fendi and Adana, Karen, they be sharing all their money, got me wearing fly. Girl, but I.
Happy Monday, welcome to another vlog. So as you can see from the intro, this was a shopping day. Shopping day not for me though, but it was a shopping day nonetheless for Paris. So Paris got her a couple of pieces out of Zara today. Ooh, this wind and this oily skin is not working right now. It's so hot out here. So yeah, Paris got her a couple of pieces from Zara today. I'm actually now headed to get a pedicure. Get a pedicure and then I gotta do some grocery shopping. So let's go in here and get relaxed and get cooled off. It's like 100 out here today. Good Lord. Well, I definitely been drinking a lot of coffee because I've been real busy. But I want to sit here and enjoy this pedicure. I bought my headphones because I think what I'm going to do is edit, not this video, but my last vlog. So I'm going to put it up today. And my feet are done. It looks so super cute. I needed this pedicure so bad. They look so cute. She did a good job. All right, so I am back home and figured I'll show you guys what we got from Zara. At least what Paris got from Zara, because you guys what Paris got from Zara. So she got these like parachute pants or joggers. These are so cute. Okay, and what shirt you got to go with the joggers for you?
It was this one.
Okay.
Right there, yeah.
And she got this top to go with the joggers. Oh, this is going to be so
You got to find out some days to wear these with, though.
Some days?
Some days.
Yeah. Can't just be anywhere, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You got this jumper that is so doggone cute. And I can't take credit for this. She picked out her own stuff. Baby got style. Baby got style. Yes, she do. Okay. So, she got this jumper that is so cute with this shirt. And, I gotta show y'all the boots she got to go with this pair of the boots. Let me show you.
Oh my God.
Look at these. These are so cute. These are sort of like the Prada dupes. They are so freaking cute. Except they don't have like the little the pouches on the side. But oh, Paris, you're gonna be styling that profile. This is so cute.
So I picked out this outfit for her though, because
I love that outfit.
This looks so me. This is like so me. Look at how cute.
And it has like a little cut too.
Oh my God. With this top. Look at how cute this is.
That's so cute.
That is so doggone cute. Oh my God. I love these outfits too. Uh-huh. This is definitely my style right here.
I love this.
I only got myself one thing. I got these pants go so, these pants go so hard. They long and very big at the bottom. These cargos with all the pockets on the side. Oh, they go hard. They are so cute. I gotta find me something to go with them. These are the relaxed utility pants. They fit so good around the waist and then they like kind of flare out at the bottom. I gotta find me I think I'm gonna do a bodysuit with this.
That was what I was thinking.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a bodysuit with these pants. And that's what we got from Zara. So this really was a Zara haul for Paris. Not me. But that's what we got from Zara. Now I'm gonna go ahead and go put up these groceries and call it a day. Why? Stop ringing. Oh my God. Where is it? What's over there?
That place right there?
Yep. We could just get, we ain't gotta order a lot of food. Mm-hmm. Just get some hors d'oeuvres, some drink. So me and Paris about to go in Bahama Breeze and go get us something to eat. She talking about she don't know what Bahama Breeze is.
Well, now I do. I just forgot. Because we haven't been here.
Yeah, we're going to go grab lunch. And I was on the phone with one of my clients. And she was telling me about what she cooked for dinner yesterday. And she did like a real old school southern meal. She did southern cornbread, lima beans, smoked turkey. I was on the road. I had to do a U-E. And I went to Publix to go pick that up because that sounds so good. So that's what I'm going to cook for dinner tonight. But right now, me and Paris are about to go and get us something to eat from Bahama Breeze. Something light, you know, not too much. Right? Mm-hmm. Am I doing it right now?
Yes.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
You want me to try it again?
Yes.
Okay, wait, is this?
Yeah. You're doing it wrong a little. They are good and crispy. These are barbecue habanero. They're good though. I'm gonna wait till mine to cool. It's really, I was about to say spicy. It's not spicy.
It's not spicy.
It's not spicy. The sauce is sweet though.
This is really good. We got here just in time to pick Lynn up off the bus. Southern. I can't say a meal. This seems like a side dish. Anyway, I came home and cooked that southern food that I wanted. So I made some homemade cornbread, lima beans, white rice, smoked turkey, And these are pretty good. Now, I think I gotta let my rice cook a little longer though. Yeah, most definitely. I'm gonna cut that rice back on. Cause I don't really like my rice like this. I like it to be a little bit more softer. It's not hard, but it's not, these smoked turkey tails a little bit too fatty. Like, what's happening to them? Oh my God. Okay. So, it's pretty good. This is just how my appetite been working, right? I'm on the phone talking to her. I'm talking to my friend from. She told me what she cooked. And I'm like, oh, that sounds good. Girl, I'm gonna go home and make that. Now that I got it in front of me, I don't really want this. I don't. I don't really want this. But it's good now. Cause you know a girl can cook. But this is not what my taste buds was asking for. Right now. At the moment that was it seemed like I wanted. But it's so lame. What I really want right now is a Sprite. I'm feeling Sprite and cornbread. That's what I'm feeling. I don't want the rest of it. But I'm gonna get in here and I'm gonna fix my hair. I'm not about to put no long hair in. Cause I have been too hot. With that hair, I don't care if my temperature in my room is on 69. That long hair is giving me heat wave. And I couldn't do it right now. So, I don't tell everybody else that I'm about to do this short hair because I know everybody going to convince me not to do it. Going to try to convince me not to do it. Because you see, look what I got going on right now. Look at this. And ain't nobody walking around Miami looking like this. I should not be doing this. And then running into my clients and my friends. Or, I mean, I'm looking like this. I'm like, girl, wait a minute now. What's the matter with you? So I'm going to do a nice little shortcut. Hopefully I like it. And hopefully everybody else, like my husband. We shall see. But this thing gonna be like, I don't cut my hair, but I'm gonna do a weave. That's what I'm gonna do. But I need a minute. I'm gonna go put this rice back on. And then I'll come back here and do my hair. I gotta make this lady wig first. Let me not get off what I need to do. I need to make a wig first, and then my hair second. So that's what I'm doing.
Hey cousins, how y'all doing? I got shocked for my new hairdo. I'm liking it. Paris, you like it? She quiet. She don't know what. She don't know whether she like it or not, but I'm liking it. I'm liking my new hairdo. It's giving Toni Braxton vibes. Unbreak my heart, say you love me again. Undo this pain. I'm giving it. It's giving Toni Braxton vibes. I like it. I'm feeling cute with this little short hairdo. I'm bound to get a couple of messages though from my sis. Be like, where's your long hair? It's hot out here. And I'm feeling kind of, ooh. I'm telling you, I'm really, really feeling this short hair tease right now. It's cute. But B, make no mistakes about it. You better have his face beat. I better have his face beat every time. I better go to bed with beat. Wake up, beat. Because, yeah, this is just one of them hairdos that got to have your situations together. But I like it. I like it. It's cute. I think hubby, he getting used to it. He gonna tell me last night, he said, your short haircut is giving me lazy. Like I didn't put enough effort into cutting my hair. But I was really going for pixie. He was like, what? It seemed like you was like being lazy with your haircut. But I was giving myself a pixie. I know you girls. Y'all understand what I was going for. I wasn't going for the curls, a bunch of curls. I wanted to go for something like real slick, real Toni Braxton-ish. That. Mm-hmm. And I'm liking it. But anyhow, me and Paris are on our way to get her something to eat. She said she didn't want like any old fast food today. She wanted to get something different. She didn't want Chick-fil-A. She didn't want McDonald's. She don't want Burger King. Don't want Pollo. What you want? Feeling my little short hair. That's what I'm be doing. And I'm cool. This is just giving me, you know, helping me make up my mind whether I want to cut my hair or not, quite honestly. And don't look like that. Because this, you know, this is a weave right here. But it's really making me think I can go ahead and cut my hair and be fine with it.
It looks cute. I just have to get used to it.
Yeah, I like it too. I like it too with me. You know, but you gotta have a little something extra. If my hair is gonna be like totally like so short and plain, then I'm gonna have to keep me like some real cute shades like these. I like these. And these shades were so inexpensive. This is not a pair of my designer shades. This is just a regular pair of shades. I think I spent $30 on these things. And they're just so cute. And you know what they kind of look like though? They look like my YSL glasses, but I gave them to Nasia. They look just like my YSL glasses. But yeah, we're gonna go grab something to eat. No, your grandma gave me that, and she wanted me to return it. Grandma Linda. I think I'm always talking to y'all, at least starting my day vlog off with y'all in the car. And I guess that's where I'm more comfortable talking to you guys at. Oh, they opened up a nail bar over here. Look.
I saw that yesterday.
You did?
Uh-huh. A nail bar for your nails? Mm-hmm. They have another one too.
Paris, it's a Five Guys. You want to go get Five Guys? You don't like Five Guys like that.
I
figured as much, because you never asked me to take you to Five Guys. It ain't like I'm going to go to a new nail person anyway. I don't even know why I got all excited. Maybe I'll go there and do a pedicure or something, but I don't let anybody mess with my fingernails. I don't. But let's take this ride. I'm feeling real cute.
As we proceed, what you need, go right.
ended up in Home Goods after we got a pair of something to eat. Because I'm looking for some hangers, some wood hangers for Hugo. Come on, P. This way, boo. You good? Oh, they got a lot of them. Okay, so. Look, they got a bunch of the wood hangers. Okay. So we are in business. Maybe I only need about three of these, though. It matched my kitchen perfect. So freaking cute. Okay, I'm gonna get this too.
Let's see how much it was.
That's it. All right, so I think we're done with what we came here to get, and we are gonna be. Let's go. Make another stop, but all of a sudden I started feeling bad. I don't even know why. My head hurting. But I'm not feeling good. I don't know. I'm gonna go home. I know one thing. I'm gonna stop back wearing my mask because, you know, they got like circulating that it's a new variant out there, and that the I ain't gonna say that name, but like the infection rate is starting to go back up, and I might stop back wearing my mask. You know. And I wasn't feeling good last night, but I woke up feeling better this morning. But I had a headache all night. I don't know whether it was due to this hairdo. Yeah, so what I was saying before, I was so rudely interrupted by my camera not having enough space to record. But, yeah, it's some different variants out there. I ain't taking part in this nonsense this time. I ain't taking part in it. I'm excusing myself from the nonsense. I'm not taking part in it. But I am gonna wear my mask. And I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go home, get me some rest, and probably take something for this headache. Take something for this headache and go lay myself down somewhere.